Where's Ben? Where's Ben?
Where's Ben?
Doing jobs, Michael. Got right. You've been a zombie. You got an outfit. So I need to start you an outfit time.
Well, yeah.
So you've been a zombie. Make mind it because I got sorted today when we got together.
That thing. If you remember, Ruth left that other one on that time.
What other one?
When she came that time, she couldn't make it because she was working. She couldn't stay for the over five, over a few Halloweens ago.
What did she have?
I don't know. That, like a zombie thing, like a blood stomach and chest stomach thing. But I don't think it'll fit me.
What was it?
It was party costumes and stuff. You said you need something. What was that? Oh! I wonder where that got. Yeah.
I'm not going to throw any of them away, are
you? No, but see, Thomas is going to play.
Megan has to dress up as well. Can't leave Megan out.
It's a strict call. So we're all stressed out, we went and all that, we sorted.
What?
So am I okay going home?
I can't think of anything just yet, and it's, I can't just,
okay.
Right, well if you message, when you do think of something, if you message, well don't expect us to just drop everything and come running. We will do it.
See, I don't rather go.
You can't always do it straight away.
I'd rather go home and put my rags on and walk the car over some muddle if you want to lunch it. There might be an hour. But once I've got it, look, I can't just... Are you editing? Are you doing stuff on the computer?
Yeah.
Right. So I wonder what you're disturbing on.
Depends on what you're doing.
I don't want to be going and come back all the driving.
I can always put a drone thing back up. No problem. Yeah, just actually doing it all on my own.
It's
hard work. Health problems, speaker. Get another one of them.
Thank you. Yeah. Right,
okay.
So we okay
fine
now?
I just hope we don't find anything else.
Right. Well, no.
The only job we've got to do is do the bathroom on the night.
Right. Look at Saturday.
Yeah.
You can't put something over
the... Not over the pigging door. On the pigging wall. On tiles in bathroom. Supposed to be Halloween. Supposed to be really scary. Yeah.
Right, so message us, or better still ring. And you've got to have to allow me a bit of time for the area.
How much time? Why are you going to Africa and back or something?
Well, I might just put this up on and fill some bags with rubble and books it.
And more wood in case it actually clears up
more
on
wood? Wood? See what's in there?
Everybody keep warm? Yeah? Ta-ra. I'll try, can't promise anything. I'll try and ring.